Okay, my name is Sentell Barnes. I'm originally from Mount Vernon, Alabama. I now am the country director for the Nigeria program. In 2004, I took a mission trip with my church to Ecuador. And for us, it was more missions where we were building schools. But I saw the need, and I just felt moved. And from that moment on, I just wanted to work in an international setting. IRI's mission means self-respect and also the pursuit of happiness for people around the world.